dark day when I lost my faith. It wasn't the pony I thought I'd be. And it seemed that no one could relate. There was nothing left for me to see. So I took a walk to the edge of the town. The thought of leaving it all behind. When I saw a little letter fall right out of the sky, as a gray mare hovered way up high. Thought I was crazy when I saw her away. And then simply fly away. So I opened the letter and looked inside. And what was written made my day. It said, isn't it great to be different? Isn't it wonderful to be exactly who you to start accepting yourself, you'll become a shining star. Flew by just like a blur. Now, exactly where I should be. And I know I owe it all to her. That beautiful mare who believed in me. Isn't it great to be different? To be exactly who you are. When you learn to start accepting yourself, you'll become a shining star. You'll become a shining star.
Isn't it great
when you learn to love just who